Nick Ball, all the niggas out lit. Pulled up in the fam, pulled off with a dance. Got a pocket full of money.
Not that they've much intelligence left, but they've got a hunter's instinct, like an animal. And that's how I think of them. Not your neighbour, your friend, your relatives. They're all dead, and those things wearing their faces are not human. Good work, but if you got through earlier, you'll have to finish them off. It won't keep them out forever, but it will slow them down. Take a break. You've earned it. Get some sleep now. A little nap will do you the world of good. I've had an idea. I think it's time we got eyes on Buckingham Palace and took a look around. You might even be able to sneak inside if they're distracted, keeping the infected out. to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected. Stash your weapons, ammo and supplies in there. You can't carry everything while you're outside, but a well-stocked cache will give you options before you set off. So drop whatever you want in it. So different if people had listened to John Dee. But by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots. thing about Bug Palace, see? It's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business. say that the royals will protect them, but the establishment looks after itself, no one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that. Locked, eh? That lot of good that did them. You have to pick the lock. Find a tool. Look up on the roof. Someone's raised the flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there. Don't mess around with those. Pull the pin, count to three, throw the bloody thing away.